hip-hop music. So if I offended you, if I offended you, I meant to. I meant to. This is hip-hop music. I was raised different. We come from a different era, you know? We come from a different era. If you win, if you succeed, we'll give you your props. But you can't change the story. You can't say a whack nigga dope. You can't say a skinny nigga fat. You can't do that, all right? So, just, I'm done. But yo, thank you very much. Shout out to DJ Bionic, shout out to the club, shout out to all you guys. You have done with this movement what some of us couldn't do. So, we appreciate you, love, and I'm not gonna do that song, love.
Oh, thank you. Yo, shout out to Ali, man. Shout out to Ali Keys. I met this dude at a place called Liquid Chefs. Lazy Liquid Chefs. So I used to go to this place with Capo, and Ali was playing. He was one of like the musicians there, would play people's covers. And I took this guy's number, and I never called him, right? Until 2 years later, I was supposed to perform at YFM, and I said, yo man, I'm performing tomorrow, just come with me. He came, he played with me, and he's been playing with me for like 4 years now, yeah? And we made an album called Tuto. Thank you. So please make some noise for Ali Keys one time. This guy literally saved my career, man. He saved my life. He came at a time where I was very confused. Ali looked at me in the studio, he said, man, just make music you love, you're a musician. And I'm so glad that I took his advice and we made music that we love and we're proud of it. Thank you to everybody who bought Tuto. I appreciate it. Thank you. Shout out. And hold up. Before I go, Tumi, you ain't do shit for me, bro.